guys in a couple more seconds to get ready. Put your name on the first page. Pencil up when you're ready. Okay, so you are sitting with your partner for your fluency passage reading. Anytime you practice our fluency passages, this is who you will be working with. Okay? So right now, partner B, you're going to turn your chair when I say go to get into your fluency reading positions. Chris, you will be the one to turn your chair because you guys are working in threes. Silently, 10 seconds, turn your chairs as if you're moving here. Go. 10 seconds. 9. Silently, whisper you're off. 6. 5. Pencils up when you're ready. Everyone should have their binders in front of them. And you are turning to page 5. Turn to page 5. Go. 3 seconds. 2. 1. Pencil is up when you're ready. You're done. I'm coming around to check to see if you're on page 5. Ray is on page 5. Jasmine is on page 5. Isaac needs a couple more seconds. You're focusing on the task at hand right now, which is your fluency reading passages. The mirrors for off-task behavior generally. Okay. Partner A, pencils down. Partner A, raise your hand. Pencils are down. Partner A, raise your hand. You're reading first, 1 minute. Partner B, you are tracking while partner A is reading. Everyone's fingers on the first word, go. Everyone's fingers on the first word. Show me that you're ready. All right, 1 minute starts now. Page number.